staring at the scandals and wounds. You're huddling up the sorrow like it's your best friend, thinking it's an inescapable end.